in recent years, the Iranian regime has emerged a global cyber espionage and attack threat. The mullahs ruling Iran are constantly escalating their efforts to deploy cyber attack capabilities against Iranian dissidents as well as the critical infrastructure of other nations. Tehran also uses social media platforms to spread misinformation and fake news. The Iranian regime has been imposing the harshest internet censorship against its own people from day one, denying Iranian access to free information. The world's most popular social media platforms, including Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube, remain banned in Iran. This cruel internet censorship has been has made Iran one of the enemies of the internet. Iran's regime notoriously employs malwares for espionage, especially identifying activities pro-democracy protesters within its borders. Even some Iranian state-sponsored spywares, such as Telegram Talai and Mobogram, have found their way into Google Play and Apple App Store. Using such spyware, the Iranian regime has arrested nearly 8,000 protesters following the uprising erupted in more than 142 Iranian cities and at the end of 2017. Iran's malicious cyber activities are not limited inside its borders. During the past decade, the Iranian regime has become one of the world's leading cyber threats, establishing a complex and multi-layered organization under the direct supervision of the Revolutionary Guard. The Iranian regime uses its network to attack the assets of the European countries and neighboring Arab states. Iran's malign cyber threat report cards speak for itself. In the past years, Tehran has targeted a broad range of targets, including dissident websites and social media accounts, banks, universities, and government agencies of other nation states, and critical industrial control systems. As seen in record of recent Iranian regime cyber hacking measure, Tehran is rising global cyber threat and such destructive behavior is increasing drastically. A vast campaign of misinformation aimed at manipulating public opinion and the media is another aspect of the mullah cyber war against the civilized world. Since 2012, Iran has launched thousands of fake news websites and social media accounts to promote its destructive political agenda, especially through taking advantage of US and Western facilities. This massive disinformation campaign targeted public opinion through 14 different languages in the US, countries of South America, Europe, North Africa and the Middle East. As a countermeasure, on two occasions, we have seen Facebook and Twitter and YouTube remove thousands of state-run fake accounts and page echoing Iran's agenda by impersonating Western journalists and citizens' opinions. Expert believes those identified fake accounts were just the tip of the iceberg. The FBI has repeatedly identified and sanctioned more than a dozen Iranian state-sponsored hackers. Iran's cyber war against the civilized world must be taken seriously and confronted before it's too late.